Oh yeah, they do have apparently have stuff like that because Jeff had it for when he's doing motocross. Slippery today. Staunton State Park. Hey guys. Hi there. Guys. On your left. Thank you. One right behind me. Thank you. Just resting because I think this is that rocky section. How you feeling? Hey guys. Nice and shady right here. What's that? Oh yeah, I see hikers coming. All right. Jeff really liked this part of the trail because of the river by it when he watched the video.
that's awesome. Oh, I wonder what that sign say there.
The Raven Climbing.
Oh, that trail there.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Good job, Chuck. Okay.
Beyond my skill level still.
You did great though. If you were maybe two gears up that way.
Oh yeah.
You might have been able to get over. You did great though. Thank you. Right there. Howdy. Howdy. All right, guys, I'm the last one. Thank you. Hi there. Good. Hey guys. Thank you. Hi there. I'm the last one. Thank you. Hi there, last one.
Yep.
Hi guys, thank you. Last one. On your left. Thank you. Thanks. What's that? Oh. Well, left is black, right is blue. And then they tee back right back into the same trail.
How far?
Hard to say, probably a mile.
Check out the black?
Sure.
God, I need to reverse.
You're okay. Oh. Steep rocky shelf. Okay. It's probably more meant for going the other way. I'm gonna get
definitely
a different.
Off on my line fishing today.
Well, yeah.
What it is, I'm like, I just can't seem to pick the right line on stuff. I'm like, man.
Well, we did do a lot better. At least me on my part did a lot better this time in terms of not having to stop as much. Oh my goodness, Jody. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Got one behind me. So there's the top end of that black trail.
Oh, yeah.
We could go ride it if you want.
Nah.
Okay.
I was going past that guy for a third time. Stop for you guys.
Bike, Chuck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's just me.
Okay. There you go. Thanks. suspension feels rough today. One behind me. See ya. Climb. Eagle Cliffs, huh? Hey there. Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. You're good.
These guys.
No, you're good. You're good. Thanks, guys. Hi, right, guys.
Have a good one.
Thank you, you too. Thanks, guys. You guys got quite the crew going. Have a good day. Thank you. Hi guys, got one right behind me. Hi there, got one right behind me. Hi there. Hey guys, one right behind me. Okay. Thank you. Hi guys.
Hi.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks, man. Thanks. Tight turn. There. On your left. Thank you. Like, good job, man.
Thanks.
Have a good day.
You too.
Parachute on the back of your feet sometimes.
This whole last couple miles is a blast, huh? Hi guys. Hey pup. Thank you. Hi guys. Hi. Thank you.
Oops. What? Staunton Pass Overlook. Let's see. No. It's not very long if you wanted to check it out.
I'm already down 2 bars on my power.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I'm at 5, so I'm halfway.
The power you stay.
Yeah. Hi there.
Howdy.
Hi there. Good job. No bikes. Thank you.
Hi guys. Thank you. I'm the last one. Hi guys. Thank you. I'm the last one. Thank you. Thanks guys.
Enjoy your ride.
Thank you. You too. Enjoy your hike. Hi guys, hi. Thank you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. How do you
want to
go?
So right is where we went last time, the longer way around. Left essentially cuts off like 3 miles or whatever. Yeah, just give me a sec. Hey pup, hi there. Thank you. Hey guys.
How you doing, man?
Thank you. Guys. Hi, thank you. One right behind me. Thank you. Take a right. Hey guys, one behind me. Climber. Hey guys. Thank you. good, man. Good job.
Have fun.
Take care. Hey there. Hey guys, thank you. Appreciate it. I don't remember the lake. I don't remember the lake, do you? Here, let's hold on.
You know how deep it is over there to jump off those rocks. Not that I would, but.
I'm guessing not very deep.
Yeah, see little tadpoles or something in there. Minnows. Must be something in there. Did we go the wrong way somewhere?
I don't know. I'll have to look later in the map. I mean, we must have done something different because I don't remember going by this.
Oh, yeah. No, we definitely didn't come by this before. I thought I remember seeing a sign the last time there that said something about a lake or falling somewhere. But
when I look on the map, here, look. I don't see where... If we turned off wrong, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it doesn't even show where we are?
Oh, you know what? Yeah, way back there. Because last time,
Last time we went up that arm.
Oh, where are we?
We are there. Over there.
Where? Here?
Yeah, that blue dot.
Oh, so this must go just around?
Yeah, it looks like a loop. Like if we go down this gravel road. I know, we either turn around from where we are and go back.
Oh, wait, so that little gray spot is this little pond.
Yeah, pond.
Okay, so it doesn't go around it. Well, it kind of goes off to the side of it.
Yeah, but down here south, it just loops.
So actually, we probably want to go up that way, huh?
Go back the way we came.
Back the way we came or up? Keep going up. If we go up that way, does it come back down around there?
It does, but that's the gravel road here.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Which we can do, I don't care.
Yeah. I'm sure it's not as fun.
I thought those rocks weren't familiar. Makes sense. Well, we at least got our extra distance that we were looking to get on a different trail, though.
Oh, yeah, you mean that 3 miles that you're talking about back there?
Yeah, that, yeah, where we turned left, I think we should have turned right, if you recall where we paused. Hey guys, is it worth going down and doing that little loop right there? Is it rocky? Is it?
There's some rocky sections, but it's not like particularly rocky.
Is it bored?
Are you bored? Or?
Is it like this?
No. Okay, good. It's single track. There's some smooth parts, like in going along some meadows, and then there's like some switchbacks to get up and down.
Okay, so kind of like this, but maybe not
rocky,
as steep.
There's one rocky section like that.
Like
yeah,
that?
There's
okay.
There's a couple like that, but it's not like every.
Not huge? Though. Okay.
As long as it ain't real boring.
Hey, thanks, guys. Yeah. Want to go try it? Yeah, we're here. Well, I don't know. I got 3 bars left.
Oh, yeah, maybe not.
Yeah, let's.
We don't want to get stuck like we did last time.
Yeah. All right, so
yeah,
go.
Definitely, this trail is definitely more uphilly and stuff than that little scraggy.
A little scraggy. Yeah, totally. Got me to lead or you?
Where are we going?
Back up the way we just came. Why don't you go ahead just so I don't slow you down?
What's that?
You go ahead, that way I won't slow you down, because you go up faster than I do. Thank you. Thank you.
You're okay. What? No. Yeah, and I jumped the first one, and then my front tire landed in that ledge on the second one.
Yeah,
you go ahead now. I'm gonna give you a little room. Good job. Chuck, right. Thank you. Hi there. Damn it. Cannot get my foot on the pedal. Hey guys, I got one right behind me. Stay there. Where's it? Check.
Turn on it sometimes.
Yeah.
Just thank you. bars were left on the battery.
Two.
Yeah. I wonder if they'll come out with, when they come out with the better car batteries for cars, I wonder if they'll have better batteries for these.
I've heard some of the brands are, their current model bike this year, some of them have next generation batteries in them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're a little bit lighter, a little smaller.
Freaking go farther.
Well, that'd be it. If I could, like, I'd love it if I could keep the same weight but go farther. Right?
Well, that's what I was wondering, if they're going to come out with, because they could just remake these same batteries just with whatever the new material is.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was wondering if they're going to end up doing that, because I mean, it'd be nice if you could go like twice as far or something.
Yeah. So I looked when I, because of our, the ride last weekend, I looked into maybe, I was thinking of getting in a 700 watt battery instead of 500. Uh-huh. So I could then distance wise last with you on that at 500, but the batteries are $1,300. So then that's what got me about getting the rims, the wheels, because I have, there's a little bit of drag in the rear. And so, you know, after all this, it kind of adds up in terms of extra effort and everything.
And it drags on the battery.
Yeah. So I'm really hoping that the new wheels kind of help give me a little bit more range.
Yeah.
Cause that bike, when you go down any, the slightest downhill on that bike and it just flies.
Yeah.
There's no resistance on that bike.
Even going, like say if you go down and then you're going up stuff that isn't too bad, I mean you can really go, it goes up it pretty good before you even have to start pedaling.
Yeah.
Yeah, this bike has a good freewheel on the motor.
Well, that one of the pluses of the Shimano motor is supposed to be the less drag when you stop pedaling type thing.
Oh.
This one, most of the time I don't notice it on this one, but like today I've been noticing that it will try to keep going after I stop pedaling.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it'll actually, the I don't know, go for about 2 seconds or so.
Uh-oh.
I'm like, and it doesn't always do it, so I don't know if it's just because, was it because, oh, here you go, Chuck.
Yeah.
Was it because I was in turbo, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, today's just kind of an odd day. Like, hit or miss on spots, I'm like, yeah.
Well, but you also...
like, usually we'd make it up, it's like I'm not.
Yeah.
Like,
but look at this. I mean, we didn't do this last time. This, no. We've definitely hit a bit more techie stuff this time.
Oh yeah, totally.
All right, you go first. Here I am again, an eco, trying to save my battery. Oh, that was awesome. Can't believe I made it up that. It's like a triple hop. I'm talking to myself. I said, I can't believe I made it up that triple hop. Pretty sure we'll go that way.
Yeah, this doesn't look well traveled.
Not recently, for sure. Yeah. Howdy.
Hello.
Hi there.
Okay.
Thanks. What?
You want to take the road to your battery? Is it getting close?
Let me see how far it is.
Your little red light's blinking. Does that mean something?
Oh, it's recording you.
Oh.
Yeah, let's do that.
You don't want to get caught up in some of that stuff. Your battery dies. Thank you. looks like you're in a tango.
Yeah, right.
Okay, stop for a second.